Hello Python programmers, this is AK. In this video, we are going to learn about how to create a battery power desktop notifier using Python. This script is very easy to understand. In this script, we are going to use two Python packages for creating this project. The first package is Psutil. Psutil is nothing but it is abbreviated as Python System and Process Utilities. You must definitely know how to use this Psutil package. Okay, the Psutil is cross-platform library for retrieving the information on the running processes and mainly used for system monitoring, profiling, limiting process resources and management of the running process. And it also used for the system utilizations like CPU, memory, network and sensors. So this is the quick introduction about this package. And the next package is very interesting one because you can easily integrate this package to any of your coding projects. And it is one of my favorite package in Python. That package is named as Pynotifier. Pynotifier is a simple cross-platform Python module used for displaying the desktop notifications. So this is the quick introduction about this Pynotifier module. So let's start the coding part. Before start this video, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to get the instant notifications from our channel. And also share our channel to your friends and colleagues, those who are interested in Python. First, you need to import the Psutil package. And then using the Psutil module, we are going to fetch the battery percent of our system. So this is the overview. Okay. Next, we need to access the battery sensor in our system. So declare a variable called as battery, and in the variable you need to write this psutil.sensors-battery. This step is used to access the battery sensor in our system. And next step is we are going to fetch the battery percentage. For that, declare another variable called as percent. Inside the percent variable, write battery.percent. This will help you to fetch the current battery percentage of the system. So these two are the important steps in the first part of the coding. Okay, this is the end of the first part of the coding. Let's begin the second part. In the second part, you need to import the Pynotifier module. And from this module, we are going to use the notification function. Let's declare an object called as notification. And inside the object, you need to pass the parameters like title, description, and duration. So these three parameters are very responsive one for this script. Okay. Title represents the notification title, and the description represents we need to call the variable in the description. Okay. And the duration represents how much time the notification is visible on the desktop. So this is the explanation of the notification object syntax. Okay. Let's give the title as battery percentage. And in the description, we need to call the variable percent as a string format. So only I mentioned that str. Okay, so here we are calling the percent variable as a string format because the Pynotifier module access only the string format data. Str represents the string format. Okay, and the next step is the duration. Duration is 5 seconds. And finally, call the send object. This will send the battery power notification on your desktop. So this is the end of the coding part. Let's see how our output looks like. Okay, so now you can able to see the notification that displays the battery percentage of my system. So that's all. Thanks for watching and keep support me to reach 10k subscribers on YouTube Your support is very, very important to me. So kindly share our channel to your friends and colleagues, those who are interested in Python. Thanks for watching and thank you. See you on the next video.